Remove the compute node cover. Remove the air baffle. Loosen the screw. Disconnect the KVM cables from the system board. Push the KVM breakout module from the rear of the compute node and slide it out of the compute node. Push the KVM breakout module from the rear of the compute node and slide it out of the node.